with Sanderson. Braun in deep, held off by Berehowski. Sanderson looking for room. Sanderson, backhand shot, and the hat trick is complete. Let the hats rain down. That's the first one in Blue Jacket Hicks history, and the Sandman's got it.
And they knew what to do here at Nationwide. The hats come tumbling down, and they're going to have to stop the game for a few minutes here as they clear him up. Geoff Sanderson, first ever hat trick for a Columbus Blue Jacket player. And what an effort. He has all three goals for the Columbus Blue Jackets tonight. What a strong and powerful move off the boards. Really showing some great speed. Then going to the backhand, putting it in the net. There's a discussion now at center ice. Lyle Odline talking with Carey Frazier.